Alrighty then. How you guys doing? How are you guys doing? Hopefully you guys are doing good. Hopefully. I'm doing pretty good, I think. Possibly. I don't know. Karma's being a pain in my ass today. She won't eat her food again. I don't know why, but she won't. That's always nice. But whatever. I got her to eat a little, so. I think she's just getting tired of the shit that we keep giving her. Because she's extremely picky on when it comes to eating to begin with. So, whatever. So we're doing some ATS today. We should be, at least. I think I got everything all set up for this. I don't know. I got a couple of surprises. One that I don't know if I'm going to use or not. I have it set up, but I just don't know if I'm going to use it. You guys will have to let me know if you you want it to be used or not. Something to do with the other camera, so. Yeah. Sneeze you, Karma. But, stop it. But, yeah, we're gonna get some money. We're gonna upgrade our garage headquarters. All right, is that what you guys voted for? Yep. Three of you voted for upgrading the headquarters. So we can get new drivers to make more money. Nice, nice. That's what we will be doing today. We have a little bit of money built up. I don't know if we have enough to do enough upgrades. Because I kind of want to just go from, you know, one slot to having the five-slot garage just to start out with. But, yeah, we're going to do that. And we're going to have some fun today. Maybe we'll even buy another truck and get a driver so we have some extra income coming in this game. Who knows right now? I sure the fuck don't. But yeah, let's jump into this. I said everything should be working. I checked a couple times before starting today. So everything should be working. But yeah, we can go here. This is our garage right now. We have one truck, one driver. That's it. So we can upgrade it and get four. We currently have 69,000. Nice. And minimum is 180,000. So we need 180 grand to upgrade it for the first time. So let's go and get some monies. I should have went map. That's what I should have done because I don't know where the fuck I'm at. We're here. Okay. So we have four to five places. Okay. Let's just go right here, right? It's literally out and around the corner. Let's go check them out and see what they have. See if they have anything for us.
Sit back, relax, and let the dulcet tones of James May guide you safely into a deep slumber. Sorry, to your destination. What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah, I already got to hear one of the changes. Hopefully you guys like that change. Could be fun. May not be. I don't know. I don't know what you guys are into. Okay. Not going very far, so I don't need to, be in high gears or anything like that, but we'll actually sit in high range because it's a lot easier.
Turn right. Keep right
for the best.
And then turn right. Turn right. Continue straight.
Bam, bam, bam. You know, looks clear. Let's go for it. It's not clear. Hello, Mustang. It wasn't clear.
You have reached your destination.
Well, hey, thank you.
Done. Although, frankly, I did all the hard work.
No, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. All right, what do we got? What do we got? Ooh, what we got here? We got some heavy loads, eh? I don't really pay all that well. They're all going to the, well, they're all short runs. Karma shot it. To be honest with you both, that these are the same price. That one's a little bit more, and it's a little further of a run. Let's do this one. Let's take the tires.
Safe and reliable driving instruction.
You've got us, yes, us, to help you along. Let's get started. Drive safe.
I just take some massive tires to somewhere. See what we can do with it. Alright, I'm tired of the cutscene. Let's go. Road visor, blah, blah, blah. Didn't we already do one of these? And follow these rules, transplants, a failure mission. Okay. Okay. Okay, sure. Not a problem. It's not a little thing I want to do, real.
Continue straight.
Let's go, bro. Karma, you need to stop whining every 5 fucking seconds.
Ahead. Turn left.
You didn't want to eat. It's not my goddamn problem.
Turn left.
Actually, aren't we supposed to, you know, technically keep those on? I think we are. So we'll do that.
Keep right.
If we're only gonna do like fucking 20 miles an hour, we're gonna take forever to get 200 miles down the road, guys.
Turn right.
We fucking stopping. Like, really, bro? Why the fuck did we stop? What the fuck about your damn escort vehicles not being able to keep up?
Thank you.
Parma. Karma. Why are we fucking on our brakes there, officer? Excuse me? I just got a ticket for fucking what? Some shit. What the fuck are you talking about? Trying to drive and text is a pain in the ass in this game. Karma, enough! Maybe I should not have taken this fucking thing. Goddamn. Fuck it. We'll just turn those off. Thank you. Actually, there's another mod I forgot to put in today. Poopy. We might go back after this and put that mod in. Put a mod in to make the headlights more realistic. So I can actually see at night. Cruise at 40. Activate the old cruise control and let her do her job.
Continue straight.
Sure. By the way, the other surprise that I have for you guys is, like I said, I have the other cam set up. I don't know how well it's going to work. At least it's here. We can test it later. Test that out later. When more people get in. It's like karma knows, you know, like right when I'm going to be doing something where I can't stop for a couple of minutes. And she starts whining and fucking barking and shit. It's like she knows. I can't believe we're just like locked at moving at 40 miles an hour. Like, come on, really? This is how fast you're allowing me to drive, guys? Come on.
Continue straight.
Try to get the RPMs a little lower. Use a little less fucking diesel here. Also make the truck a little bit quieter for you guys. Decided to do that as we're starting to climb a goddamn small hill. Whatever. Amount of traffic that is being held up because of us. I like it. Where the hell are we going? On this road forever. Really do wish I had the room to set up an actual, like, driving sim racing, like, simulator. I don't like sitting perfectly straight up when I'm driving. It's not a thing I like to do. Thank you. why this man hit his brakes like that, but whatever. Literally almost caused me to fucking hit you, bro. You almost caused me to hit you. Look at that fucking line of traffic behind us. What a line of traffic it is. Oh, cool, we're gonna be getting off this road here soon.
Keep right, and then exit right.
You got it.
Exit right.
Not see what the GPS turn said, left. So.
Turn left.
Well, you didn't take up the whole goddamn road, huh?
Continue straight.
Bam, bam, bam. Wanna be a mad old man. Whoa.
Ahead. Turn left.
Hey, it's an international dealership.
Turn left.
Jake's on no more. We just gonna be slowly rolling through this town anyways.
Ahead. Turn right.
Gotcha.
Turn right. You have reached your destination. Well done. Although, frankly, I did all the hard work.
Wait. What? Is it not where I was supposed to be? Very confused here. What the fuck's going on? You want me to go in further? Yeah, what? I get confused on these fucking, like, super heavy load ones. I think it wants me just to park it right there. Yeah. Not a problem, guys. I can get it right where the fuck you want it. Told you. You get it right where you need it. I have to worry. Yeah, let's go get another job. Amazes me that the tires are already gone. I just put them there, and they're already gone. Since we're already here, we might as well just grab something from here, you know? What do they got? Anything? Yeah, this thing. 20 grand, though. That's a long run. Oof. However, we'll do it.
Sitting comfortably.
Seatbelt on. Ready? Good. Then let's begin the tour.
I already know where this thing's at because we fucking drove past it. Actually get lined up on it. First try? Probably not, right? Not that good.
Tour is not responsible for bad directional advice or the smell coming from your glove box.
Hey. Let's get the hell under the road. It's 600 miles to go. I hit that motherfucker.
Turn right.
Why are you making me do all these dumb turns, game? What the fuck?
Continue straight.
What in the hell is with all these dumb turns? I could have just went straight, made two fucking turns, not seven. Wow. love it when it just does that shit. Okay, I will keep to the left. They said I don't hate you. Be a spot that we're gonna have to stop, like on the side of the road or something. So I can give Karma her pills on time. Downhill, you say? It's nice not being stuck at 40 miles an hour either. Fucking trailer brake to help slow us down there.
Continue straight.
And then you say to me,
continue straight.
I will. Thank you. Thank you so much for telling me which way to go. That dude was going pretty goddamn slow. And now 70 fucking 5? Oof. Do it. They actually want 60 around these corners, but 75 sounds fun. This is going to what? Nevada or some shit? I remember where this fucking thing's going. Sir, what in the fuck are you doing? Literally like driving in real fucking life. Truck comes up behind you. Let's hit our brakes. Fucking idiots, bro. Fucking idiots, bro. Thank you for hitting me, asshole. I get the ticket for it. Of course, I'm the one that's on the highway, not merging, but I'm the one that gets the ticket.
Continue straight.
Dumbass fucking people.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
So fucking annoying. Why it does that shit? Wait till the last second to tell me where I need to go? Come on. This game pisses me off sometimes.
Continue straight.
Okay. It was what, one? It was 180,000, right? What we needed to do the first upgrade. We're almost, you know, only needing 100,000. Almost. This one will do pretty good. 20 grand for this delivery, so. Oh, we do 75 again. I can do it.
Left.
Almost came out of the damn lane that I need to be in. Actually, I should probably go back over one, but I'm going faster than everyone else, so fuck them. What I'm going to do is when I stop to give Karma her, her pills, I'm going to add in the headlight mod so the lights actually look better. I don't think I added it. I know I picked it up, but I don't know if I actually added it to the game files. I might have. I don't think I did. It still looks like the lights are kind of shit.
Continue straight.
I should slow down, huh?
Keep left.
Thank you. I love how I just did not want to grab that gear. There's a truck dealer in there. Don't know which one, but there's a truck dealer in there. I could have swore the last time I played this, though, we found
continue
a lot of these
straight.
Fucking areas. I guess when they updated them, some of them. I know some of them got updated. I think they wiped the achievements for finding them all. So. That or every time you do a new save, it wipes them all. I don't know. I swore we found some of these. Alright, we go 75 again. What the hell am I doing back here going so goddamn slow for? You goddamn maniac. By the time I get to fucking 75, it's gonna drop the speed limit again on me. Truck's pulling to the fucking right. We might have to go and check it out and see what's wrong with her. Now she got some miles on the tires, maybe something wrong with one of them. Since that is a thing in this game. Yeah, that's a lovely taste. I wonder if this could actually be fun with the convoy thing. If we get, like, I don't know, 3 or 4 other people playing. And, like, 5 of us doing stuff. Could be fun, I guess, right? Maybe, probably, who knows? Who knows? Cops. I'm doing the speed limit, I swear. That looks interesting. What happened there? Helicopter. Police. Looks interesting.
Continue straight.
Uh-oh. I see a way station. There's one on this side of the road coming up. Normally, if there's one, there's going to be another. We still have 120 fucking miles, bro? Holy shit. Thank you. I will bypass it. Come on and play. Separated. Hey. Sir, you need to start moving that bus. You are going way too fucking slow to be in that lane, but I don't know why I want to get back over. I'm going to have to be getting off this road soon, probably. We got no one hanging out today? I know it's only been an hour into the fucking stream, but goddamn, we got no one hanging out. I'm all alone driving. Blowing by the cops, going over the speed limit. But I need to get over. I just don't want to get over behind someone going slow. If I can get in front of this truck, I'll get over. Sir, I need to come over, so you might want to slow down.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Uh-oh, my dude's tired. I can actually go into the settings and shut that off, but... why? It wouldn't be realistic that way. It'd be more fun, because I'd never have to stop, but... I like the ability of having to stop. I know I'm speeding, I don't care. I guess I did care because I cared enough to slow the fuck down. Hey, we got a fucking repair shop in a sleepy place right fucking here. Where we're going. Cool. Should pay attention
Keep
to the fucking
right
road,
the
not the GPS.
And then turn right. Destination. Well done. Although, frankly, I did all the hard work.
Yeah. I don't like this angle, so I'm just going to skip this perk. Because I had to come in on a sharp angle. So I'm not even attempting that one. Can you take it all away? Can you take it all away? Shoved it in my face. Okay. Well, these give, like, more money for the more dangerous the cargo is. I think it does, right? So we'll do that. We'll do some flammable material. Class 2 flammable material. All right, we should have enough time to go find a spot to do another delivery. We have to sleep first, but we should be able to have the time to do this. Nothing's coming. Yes, I know. I came in the wrong fucking way here. I don't care. Come on. Use the damn things, please. Push the buttons. I need them to work. We should be good on fuel, so we're gonna just shoot straight across, get the truck fixed. That's what we're gonna do. Something wrong with it. I can feel that there's something wrong with it. Mainly because she's pulling. That blow soon. Service. What do we have wrong here? Yeah, the wheels are at 9% damaged right now. That's nothing, though. Eh, fuck it. We're not gonna repair. No point. There's no point. We can do. We can go find. Fuck it. Let's go do something for Amazon. Right? I don't think we've done anything for Amazon in the series yet. We might have, though. So I can't remember everything we've done.
Have a pleasant ride. Well, as pleasant as you can have with us three navigating your route. Keep left.
Good job on the Grand Tour.
And then turn left.
Center of the fucking camera.
Turn left.
We might not have time if the fucking traffic's gonna be like this. Interesting. Oh my god. One vehicle through the fucking light. Oh my god. Can't believe they actually made lights like that. It's realistic, I guess. Oh my. Cool.
Then exit right. Exit right. Ahead. Turn left. Turn left.
Come on, where's the gear? Thank you.
Ahead, turn left. Turn left.
Bing, bing. I don't have enough time to get here. I'm not going to have enough time to look at what, you know, what they have. So we'll just get here and then stop.
Turn left.
But it's Amazon. Amazon always has something going out. Always.
Turn left. You have reached your destination. Well done. Although, frankly, I did all the hard work.
So we're gonna stop right here. And I will be right back, guys. So don't go nowhere. I will be back in a couple minutes. Alrighty. I'm back. Yeah, I gotta find a different way to put this mic for when I'm doing this stuff so I could sit back and relax like this. I did install the mod real quick because it didn't take really long to do that. So we now have the lights that should be working better. Hopefully. If they're actually working to begin with. So we have to reload everything, but we should be good. If the game wants to work, there we go. All right. Falling in the dark. Oh, this one going up into Colorado. $13,000 to Walmart. Let's do it. I know karma. Woofa woofa woofy.
Tires, check. Lights, check. Wipers, check.
Three co-drivers full of sparkling wit and repartee. Triple check. Let's go.
Damn it. It's one thing I don't want is to touch the mouse when I'm trying to move my phone out of the damn way. But whatever. Huh. Okay. Full hard lock there. Karma. Not where I want to be, but it will pull it, so
fine with it. Have a pleasant drive. Have you ever heard a navigation system argue with itself? No? Well, that's about to change.
No, it isn't.
Oh, yeah. I can't do that sitting angle. Not in this chair. Poopy. Welcome to paradise. We good?
Turn left. Turn right.
We're not good. That's a tight fucking turn to come out of. Tighter than I was wanting it to be. Would like to say I caught that, but I did not. There we go. Now we're good. Fucking turn to turn. Turn to turn, man. Bam, bam, bam.
left.
Good job on the Grand Tour.
And then turn left. Turn left.
Wondering if I should change the like view that I have. See if I can get like a wider view or something. Fucking 40 miles. Let's fucking do it, right? I wonder at some point if they're gonna get to where like all the roads are opened in this. Hi, my baby. What are you whining for this time? You don't want to be on the bed, don't get on the bed. If you do, then get on there. I don't know what you want, babe. Karma, stop. And say. Forgot I didn't have them Jakes on. That could have been bad. I needed to stop quick. If we needed to stop quick, that could have been a bad thing. We'll be able to see if the lights work here soon. Because it's always fucking nighttime for me. Jesus Christ. really annoying. These fucking people just stop. Karma, stop it. We do we. Karma. Come here. Come here. Come here. Karma, come here. No, come here. What's wrong? What's wrong? Come here. Come here. Thank you. What's wrong? You're moving all the cables around with your tail, dingy butt. Yeah. You are.